Hi folks, hope you're okay today. We're looking at Bereaved. In Blessed 5:4 it says, "Blessed are they that mourn, for they shall be comforted." And 2 Corinthians 1:3 and 4 says, "Blessed be the God, even the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of mercies and the God of all comfort, who comforts us in all our tribulation, that we may be able to comfort them which are in any trouble, by the comfort wherein we ourselves are comforted of God." And I hope that's been a blessing to you. God will be with you today. Read Psalm 23. If you need to talk, my name's Jason. You can Skype me at jason.burns107. Jason.burns107. No capital letters. If you need to talk. Alright. Take care now.